Police said that two Nordstrom employees stole nearly $500,000 of merchandise. Minnetonka police arrested the two in Plymouth earlier this month, and there they say they found high-end purses, shoes, and clothing worth more than $400,000. Detectives say that the couple had more than 200 items for sale on their eBay account and $46,000 in cash from their sales.